Surprisingly, there were never any microsections analyzed or any analysis whatsoever done on the blocks from this wall. What is interesting about this is that at first glance it seems to be limestone. I took some samples and brought them here to Khabarovsk for analysis. First of all, we determined that this is limestone. It successfully dissolves in various acids. All of these stones dissolve, leaving practically no remains. Here we took a sample from the masonry wall, and another sample was taken from the quarry where these stones are thought to have been obtained for the construction of this wall. Here are the samples from the quarry. It's clearly limestone. Not much more can be said about that. Here's what it looks like under the microscope. Any geologist can clearly see that this is organic limestone. It is practically all taken up by these organic skeletal remains. Here's another sample, also from the quarry area. Here we also clearly see these organisms, and around them is this cement, which is neither transparent nor crystalline in nature, just as it should be in any organic limestone. We also took samples from the masonry wall. Here's what we saw under the microscope. Fine, microcrystalline limestone. Almost not even limestone, but more like marble. However, marble in most cases is macrocrystalline, with large crystals, in other words. But here we have very finely crystalline limestone material. In some places, very fine microcrystalline calcite. Calcite-like rock. What kind? Carbonate. Calcite in general. Here are the two analysis results side by side. On the left is the one from the quarry, and on the right is the one from the wall with those plasticine stones. Any geologist can see that these are practically the same material. There might be slight variations, a bit more calcium here, maybe a bit more potassium there. But overall, these values are within the limits of sensitivity. So they're basically the same. So the first is organic limestone.